Hello guys, Kyle Barker here from Johannesburg. Here at Kilani, hole 16, par 4, got my 7 wood in hand. Ready to make a par. Let's see if I can make a birdie actually. This will be my second shot. Got 139 meters, will be a smooth lob wedge. No, I'm joking, it'll be a hard gap wedge.
Wow.
Good, baby.
A bit short, but I mean, what can you expect from hitting a lob wedge? That's how you make par.